Hey, Al. I'm gonna run through the studio version of Mrs. Robinson real quick. I'm sure I'm playing this different from other people and probably different Paul. In fact, I suspect he plays the main riff down there in the first position with an E shape, but I kind of like it up there, so I'm gonna do it up there. I'm capable at the third fret, and I listened to a few different versions of this tune over the years. And he's got the capo in all different places. Sometimes it's even in the cracks between frets. So he's tuned wherever they happen to be tuning that day, I think. So tune accordingly and put the capo wherever it needs to be for where you're tuned. But the chords will stay the same either way. It's that little riff. It goes through the riff, and then the G. Mrs. Robinson, E minor. Now this is from Capo again. Okay? G, Mrs. E minor. G, E minor. C, D7. Then repeat it. On that E7 for the put it in a hiding place, that part A7, whatever voicing on A7. It sounds to me like he's doing the regular two fingered A7 to start with, and then he switches to a full A with the G note, the high E at the third fret. D, think about it, da-da-da-da, G. C, walk down to A minor. I do the riff as. Open low E. From the capo, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 on the low E, and then 5, 7 on the A. I think he does it. It's harder to get it clean for me down there. So. So good luck with that one.